Good morning once again, dear friends. Next one is, next indicator is turmeric. Turmeric. To use turmeric as an indicator, take some paste of turmeric, solution turmeric paste, and put that on paper or cloth and try to dry that one for some time. After that, you will put some substances on it and it will give the color changes, then that will indicate the acidic or basic nature. Next one is gudhal. Gudhal or China rose paper. Gudhal is also indicates the acidic or basic nature by changing the color. Acid and base. Acidic or basic nature. When China rose paper or gudhal comes in the acidic nature of material, acidic nature of substance, it gives dark pink. It gives color dark pink. Or you can see magenta. When the gudhal comes in the acidic nature of substances, it will give the dark pink color. And next, when it comes in the basic nature of substances, it will give green color. Two color it also gives gudhal. First one is dark pink or magenta. Second one is green. Dark green magenta means it is acidic nature, and green means it is basic nature. So this type of indicator used to check whether any substance is acidic or basic nature. And what about the third one is acidic and basic. Next one is neutral. Neutral is nothing but neither acid nor basic. So in that neutral substances, that will not change any color, whether it is turmeric, gudhal or litmus. They will not change any color, they will not give any color changes. So this is the belongs to the neutral category. Next one is neutralization. Next topic is neutralization. What is neutralization? Neutralization. Neutral means nothing, कुछ नहीं. एसिड पे साल्ट पड़ रहा है तो कुछ नहीं, क्या मतलब? मींस एसिड एंड बेसिड, इफ एसिड रिएक्ट्स विद द बेसिस एंड नलिफाई द बेसिस नेचर और इटसेल्फ आल्सो. अगर कोई एसिड बेसिक से रिएक्ट करता है, बेस से रिएक्ट करता है और अपने आप को दोनों कैरेक्टरिस्टिक को लूज करते हैं, दे विल लूज both characteristic, that is acidic or basic nature, that will known as neutralization. Okay. So neutralization is a process in which acid and base cancel each other. Okay. And to form another substance, and that substance is known as salts. So it is the process. In which acidic substance reacts with basic substances The process in which acidic substance reacts with the basic substances and ड्यूरिंग दिस प्रोसेस अ न्यू सब्सटेंस इज फॉर्म्ड एंड हीट इट ऑल्सो हीट इज ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड दैट न्यू सब्सटेंस इज नोन एज सॉल्ट दैट इज नोन एज सॉल्ट. तो व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ सॉल्ट? इज इट बेसिक और एसिड? नथिंग, नो वन. Neither basic nor acid. So let us take some so as equation some acids plus base, when they react each other they will form a new substance. That new substance whatever it will be, and here water is also formed plus heat is also generated. And during this process, during the reaction of the acid and bases, water is also generated and heat is also evolved, immersed. Example, take example, take as acid, that is acid, some hydrochloride, HCl. HCl now it reacts with the basic medium sodium hydroxide. Sodium and it will give this sodium, this chlorine will form NaCl. This is the neutralization. After neutralization, and next one is H2O, that is water, and heat in as emerged, heat produced. This is the new product. Water is formed and heat is generated. This is the neutralization process. Okay, in the neutralization process, acid and base reacts with each other, and during reaction, water is generated, and other new substance is formed. That is neither acid nor basics, and heat is generated. Okay, there are different types. Another also. Different types of acid and bases that react with each other, and that known as neutralization. Next one is some daily life of properties of acid and bases. First one is indigestion. Indigestion. In previous chapter, you already learned that digestion in the human digestion system, in the stomach, this in the stomach, this it secretes hydrochloric acid that is used, that is very essential for the digestion of the food material. When it's generated, when it is little bit higher quantity, then it will, during indigestion, it will generate hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid. During indigestion, hydrochloric acid amount rises up. To neutralize this acid, we need some basic medium, and so we will provide a basic medium like magnesium hydroxide. Magnesium hydroxide is found in milk of magnesia. Milk of magnesia is given to the person which has indigestion property in indigestion situation, that milk of magnesia means magnesium hydroxide nullifies the hydrochloric acid and they will get rid of the indigestion problem. Okay, next one is ants sting. Next one is ants sting. When ants bites us, then it will give some chemical to the our skin, and that ant sting, the acid found in that is known as formic acid. Formic acid. This formic acid is formic acid given by the ant sting, and when it comes in our skin, it will some like burn types. It will feel that the burning process, burning is happening there, and to nullify or get rid of that one, we will start some basic material, start rubbing from the some basic material like moist baking soda. From moist baking soda, we will start rubbing on the on that part of the skin where ants sting. Okay, next one is after ants sting. Next one is soil treatment. Soil treatment. In soil, maybe some soil gets some higher acidic medium, some basic, lower basic, basic nature or higher basic nature. When some soil have higher basic, some higher basic nature, it means we have to provide some acidic medium, and when that soil is higher in rich amount in acidic, means we have to provide some basic nature of basic medium. So last one is factory wastage. Factory wastage. The factory wastage, contaminated or pollution, contaminated our environment. This factory wastage contains some very acidic medium that will provide a pollution to our land, water, whatever our environment, that is very harmful. So to nullify this factory wastage, we have to provide very good medium which nullify that wastage. Okay, that's up to in acids, base and salt. Thank you.